Welcome to Morning Man with Pastor Steve Myrie. This morning's topic, from test to testimony. As for me, I will call upon God, and the Lord shall save me. Evening and morning and at noon, I will pray and cry aloud, and he shall hear my voice. He had delivered my soul in peace from the battle that was against me, for there were many with me. Psalm 55, 16 through 18. Jesus' actions were massively different from ours. He focused on people that were hurting. Every time he saw a hurting person, he reached out and ministered to their need. Once when he was preaching, he looked, and through the crowd, he saw a man with a withered hand. He immediately healed him. He sat with the prostitutes and wine bibbers, not the upper echelon of his community. Jesus surrounded himself with broken people, bleeding, dirty people. He called a woman who was crippled and bent over. She had come to church and sat in the synagogue for years and years, and nobody had helped that woman until Jesus saw her. He called her to the forefront. At first glance, when he called her, it could have appeared to be rude for him to call her. Why, he didn't just speak the word and heal her in her seat. Perhaps God wants to see us moving towards him. We need to invest in our own deliverance. Then we can bring a testimony out of our test. We can also observe the point that someone else had their problems. When we can see someone else overcoming a handicap, it helps us to overcome. We can't know how long it took her to get up to get to the front. Handicapped people don't move as fast as others do. As believers, we often don't grow as fast as other people grow because we've been suffering for a long time. We are incapacitated. Often what is simple for one person is extremely difficult for another. Jesus challenged this woman's limitations. He called her anyway. The quote of the day, we need to invest in our own deliverance. Go today knowing that for every test you go through is to give you a testimony. God bless you in Jesus' name.